Hi friends, welcome once again. Yesterday we have discussed up to this point. Write down next question. One of the best question they asked in GATE from Bernoulli. Question number 75, I hope. GATE 2015. 2 marks. A centrifugal pump. A centrifugal pump delivers water at the rate of 0.22 meter cube per second from a reservoir at ground level to another reservoir at a height h through a vertical pipe of both the reservoirs are open to atmosphere. The power input. To the pump is. Ninety kilowatt. And it operates. With an efficiency of 75%. Given data. Fanning friction factor. For pipe flow is 0.004 neglect other head losses take acceleration due to gravity. G is equal to 9.8 meter per second square and density of water is 1000 kg per meter cube. The height capital H within bracket in meters to which the water can be delivered is Linda Blanks. This question is very nice question. If you are able to solve this question, then I will understand. You will solve any question of GATE. Solve it. go step by step. You have 2 to 3 minutes. This question is wonderful question. What is the right answer of this question? 10 meter is the wrong answer. Last 1 minute. This is gate question, that's why we studied each and everything. Five point seven, that is also wrong answer. 3.44, that is also wrong answer. Yeah, if you will do like that, in which manner? Time up. It is very sad that no one got right answer. Okay, we will go step by step. We know that. Okay, solve with me, no problem. Yeah, we know from Bernoulli equation. We know from Bernoulli equation. P1 by rho alpha 1 V1 bar square by 2 GZ1 eta into WP is equal to P2 by rho plus alpha 2 V2 bar square by 2 Z2 plus HF. Is it clear? In this given question, both points are open to atmosphere. Both the reservoirs are open to atmosphere. If both reservoirs are open to atmosphere, then P1 is equal to P2. So if P1 is equal to P2, this term will cancel out. Is it clear? V1 bar is equal to V2 bar. So there is no idea. This part is equal to this part. Then you will get G into Z1 eta into WP is equal to G into Z2 plus HF. Is it clear? Or from this equation, eta into WP is equal to G into Z2 minus Z1 plus HF. Is it clear? Up to this step, each and every point is clear. Nikhil, Sai, answer is wrong here. Is it clear? First, we will calculate the value of HF. From yesterday class, the value of HF is 4F L by D V square by 2. Is it clear? Now use given data. This F is equal to 0.004. If you have very tough question, then go step by step so that you are able to solve. F is equal to 0.004. Length is equal to the H. Diameter is 0.2 meter. Now we need to discuss. Okay. We need to calculate V bar. That is Q by A. The value of Q is also given, that is the value of Q 0.22 meter cube per second. So from here we will get Q divided by pi by 4 into D square 0.22 divided by pi by 4 into 0.2 square. So the value of V bar is equal to, please tell me after solving it, the value of V bar is very good, you will get 7 meter per second. The value of V bar is 7 meter per second. Now put all these value. 4 into 0.004. Then L is equal to H, diameter 0.2, 7 square divided by 2. Please tell me the value of HF in terms of H. 0.4, 77 ja 49, 49 into 4. Just tell me, IO 1.96 into H. What is its value? Am I right or not? The value of HF is equal to 1.96H. I hope up to this point, there should be no doubt, very good. So we have reached up to this point. Again, the unit will be joule per kg. In yesterday class, I have already told you that meter square per second square, that unit is equivalent to joule per kg. Yes or no? Very good. Now our equation is, final equation is eta into Wp. Eta into Wp is equal to G into Z2 minus Z1 plus at the place of HF 1.96H. Is it clear? Now our next target is to calculate the value of Wp also. Yesterday I told you the value of power is equal to, tell me, power is equal to, yesterday we have solved so many questions, the value of power is equal to, the value of power here given, 1090 kilowatts. Or power is equal to 90 into 10 is to power 3 volt. Remember yesterday class, we need to calculate the W. In which manner you will calculate the value of W? Wp into m dot, then only you will get the unit of power, 90 into 10 is to power 3. Or Wp into Q into rho is equal to 90 into 10 is to power 3. So value of Wp is equal to 9 into 10 is to power 3 Q into rho, 90 into 10 is to power 3. The value of Q is equal to, they already gave, 0.22. And the density is 10 is to power 3. So please tell me its value is, after solving it, you will get, after solving you will get 409.09, but you need to take care of unit, again joule per kg. Is it clear? The value of Wp is also there. Now we will put all these value in this given equation. The given efficiency is 75%. It is 409.09. The value of G, you need to take 9.8. And Z2 minus Z1 is L, that is H. 9.8H plus 1.96H. 0.75 into 409.09 is equal to this value will be equal to, or we can write 11.76 h. The value of h is equal to 0.75 into 409.09 divided by 11.76. One equation, one variable, 2 marks. Purely fundamental question. So the value of h is equal to, tell me, after solving, whatever you will get, that is right answer. Very good. 26.08 meter is the correct answer. And this is the right answer of this question. But in so many books, they gave answer of this question is 36, some books 28, 29, but this is the correct answer. And on IIT Kanpur website, this answer was there. Is it clear? Very good. That h is equal to 26.08 meter. Very fundamental question. And you are able to solve all these questions in such a manner when you have strong fundamentals. Is it clear? I hope you got it. Are yes or no? Purely fundamental question. Each and every step should be clear to each and every student.